Sony has launched its latest smartphone, the Xperia XZ1, in the Indian market. The phone was unveiled during IFA 2017 in Berlin. It is also expected that the compact variant of the model will also be available real soon. The phone is powered by a 64-bit Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor. The model also comes with an Adreno 540 GPU and has Android 8.0 Oreo operating system. There is 4GB of RAM and an inbuilt storage of 64GB that can further be expanded up to 256GB. On the design front, the smartphone features a 5.2-inch Full HD HDR display with 1080 by 1920 pixel of resolution and is powered by Sony's Triluminous display and X-Reality technology configured for mobile. It also has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 for protection. The model comes with 19-megapixel motion eye camera with 3D scanning capabilities. One can go to the 3D creator suite and try out some fun things like getting the 3D face scan, food scan and other things. 3D scanning of course opens wider possibilities as one can get their 3D printed bars, get into a game with your face or perhaps have those 3D communications. On the front, there is a 13-megapixel camera for selfie. The phone has a 2700 mAh battery that will support Quick Charge 3.0 as well. For security and unlocking, there is fingerprint scanning, and yes, the phone is IP68 certified as well. The Sony Xperia XZ1 is priced at 44,990 rupees.